Welcome to DM Tectrics channel. Today we are going to show you how to, you know, create a device or create a project for transmission line fault detection. So this is the circuit which we have designed here. It's an off mode. Let me first explain what is this circuit consist of and then let me switch on the power supply. Okay, so coming to this particular board, this board has many small parts, starting from the LCD, which is there in the center, which will display the name of the project and then all the other details. Next, coming to the GSM, that is which is there here, which will send all the messages, alert messages to the respective mobile numbers. Next, coming to the fire alarm sensor, which is there over here. This will give an alert when there is a fire detected. Next, coming to this particular board, this is a board which consists of buzzers, and there are multiple buzzers which will give an alert during fault detections. Coming to this, the main heart of this particular circuit, that's our Arduino Uno. So this is a microcontroller, as you all know. So we have dumped our program into this particular Uno board and we have connected various devices to this. Now, coming to the last board which is there over here, this is the board which has it's specially designed for this particular project. It has voltage sensor along with short circuit IC. So we have two parts here. This is the voltage sensor, this is the short circuit IC. So it will detect the short circuit and this will detect over voltage. Okay, now coming to this side of the project, now you can see we have actually designed a transmission lines just to show you how it actually works. Now let me just switch on. Now I have switched on. Now you can see we have displayed the name there, transmission line multiple fault detection. As you all can see that the power is on and the current voltage is varying from 200. Okay, so now let's see the fault detection alarming of this particular circuit. See, as I told you before, we have four types of fault detection in this particular circuit, right? So the first fault which I'm going to show you is short circuit. So if you can see, there are three transmission lines here, number 1, 2, and 3. So I'm going to use these two poles to show you the short circuit detection. If you can see here, the pole lines are apart, right? You can see them, they are apart. Now I'm going to show you short circuit detection. You can see the LED is green color. It will change to red color and you'll get a display here saying that there is a short circuit occurring, and through this GSM I will get a message in this particular mobile phone. So I'll show you that also. So now first of all, let me show you the short circuit. I'm going to show you this right now. Now can you see, you got a message there saying that short circuit detected, and you can see the voltage also, it's 205.68, and you can see the LED is in red color. Now this is how the short circuit process or the fault will be detected using this particular transmission fault detection board. Now how is this happening? See, this is happening because of the IC which is there in that short circuit board. Okay, so because of that, to indicate and to make you all understand, we have even used a LED to show that red color. Okay. Now if you can see, I have got an alert message. See, I have shown you, it's like electrical pole line is short circuit near area 3 pole 2. So it is detecting the pole number also and which area the short circuit is happening, and you can see the time, it's the latest time, it's 10:02 here and it is 10:02 here also. So it's the current message. Okay, so now coming to the second fault detection, that is the broken line detection. If you all can see, I'm going to use this particular transmission line for showing you the broken line fault detection. If you can see, now the line is joint. I am going to detach it, that's to indicate that's a broken line. Okay, so now you can see the LCD also, it's not showing any fault detection. So now let's see how it will detect. So I'm going to break this particular line. So just a minute. Yes, see, I have broken the lines, and can you see the message coming here, transmission line is broken, and I will be getting an alert message also through this particular GSM board. So let's see. Okay, so just now I got a message, alert message. You can see that it's written electric pole line is broken near area 1 pole 4. So you can see the time, it is 10:20, and you can see my mobile time also. So now also I got a message. Can you see it? So you see it's 10:20 here, it's 10:20 here as well. Okay. Now I'm going to show you the third fault detection, that is the fire alert. So to do that, let me just, you know, take my matchsticks and show you. You can see, can you see the message here? Fire alert detected. You can see the LED glowing here. And I'll be getting a message also. I'll show you that. Can you see it here? Electrical pole line got fire near area 2, pole 3. So it's the live message at 10:22 p.m. And you can see that here also it's 10:23. Just now the time changed. So it's a current message. Okay. So now coming to the fourth and the final fault detection, that is known as overvoltage detection. So how we are going to do that? To do that, this is the voltage sensing circuit. So this is a voltage sensor. I'm going to take this particular wire and connect it to the A0 pin of microcontroller. So here is how I'm connecting. Yes, when I connect it, it's detected as over voltage. I'm getting a message here because when I connect to the A0 pin, the voltage increases. As a result, I'm getting that over voltage message. Yes, can you see it? I'm getting this over voltage message here. I will be getting the message from the GSM to my mobile phone as well. So let me show you that. So can you see it? I have got a message for the over voltage. It is saying that electrical line pole. Yeah, now also I got a message. Can you see the current message there up? So it's saying that electrical pole line is over voltage near area 4 pole 1. So this is the message at 10:25 and it is 10:26 here. So this is the current message. And coming to this particular circuit, if you can observe, all the buzzers were ringing. For each alert, there was a buzzer ringing. There was an LED color changing to show you the detection of the faults. And this is how this particular circuit is designed. For more details, kindly subscribe to our channel, like our video, share it with your friends. And somebody might need this, and then drop a comment below in the comment box for any suggestions or feedbacks. Or if you need more videos on any other topics, then kindly let us know. We'll just do that particular project and publish the video here. So thank you for watching. Have a nice day.